That's private property.
These machines have seen worse than a bit of chewing gum.
It's my job to keep them in good working order. That's clean and tidy.
Oh, yeah, darling. Give me a call. I'll have all your dirty bits sparkling. Might even iron your smalls for you, if you like.
If anyone's ironing his smalls, it's going to be me.
Well, let's ask him who he prefers, shall we?
Oh, I never had you down as a backstabber. I helped you out yesterday.
You don't own elbow grease.
No, I don't. And even if I scrubbed you all day, you'd still stink. You cat.
Tell me I stink? I'm going to stay here.
You're filthy.
Shut up,
you old tar.
Go on. Brush your ear.
Shut up.
You cow.
It's all right. I can handle this one.
Yeah? Famous last words.
Yeah, you better do one.
Oh, what?
Yeah, don't worry, Mum. I'll shove her.
I thought you weren't talking to me.
Yeah, well, no one humiliates my mum.
What?
Remember the 5-second rule?
I know, I just get excited when I see a good move. I've even started dreaming about Cheshire.
Yeah, I was the same. I used to win whole tournaments in my sleep.
Yeah, but except last night, right, it was really weird. I was playing Bronson.
Bronson's a dog. Now, come on. The next move will decide the course of the game.
I pay people to promote my business. You cover up any more of my flyers and we're going to have a problem.
Oh, get a life.
We're not even in the same industry. We should be supporting each other, not tearing each other down.
Look, it ain't personal, Mel, all right? I've had a bad day. It comes with being back here.
Yeah, well, everything changes, yet nothing does. So you'll take that flyer down then?
Oh no, you ain't hallucinating. Nanny's cooking.
You can't beat a spag bowl.
That smells nice.
Mm.
Oh, you're in a good mood. Did it go well?
Well, I wouldn't say that, but I think our luck might be about to change.
Ooh.
Oh, better get that. Can't leave the people of Wolford lying in their own filth, can I?
Clean Slater, Cat speaking.
Who is this?
Slater, Cat speaking. Who done that?
Kids, probably. Oh, forget it, Stace.